Coach JC here with Fit First Responders, and I'm here to help you get fit for duty and fit for life. Today, I want to talk to you about our 4 S. At the foundation, Fit First Responders, we believe that there's 4 S for you to be fit for duty and fit for life. 4 things that if you just take with you and start to implement, that I guarantee you, you will start winning more as a first responder. Focus, fitness, food, and family. So the first one, focus. We're gonna talk about these more in upcoming videos, but what you desire is what you focus on. So my question for you right now is, what are you focusing on in life and as a first responder? The second one, food. I'm gonna provide you, and we're gonna provide you at Fit First Responders with only 10 simple habits. No dieting, nothing crazy, but 10 simple habits so that you can win in your food choices and be fit for duty, fit for life. The third one, fitness. All right, we're gonna talk to you about fitness and what it looks like and what it feels like for you to be physically strong, but it doesn't stop there. I'm gonna talk to you about the secret when it comes to fitness and what you really need to be able to be fit for duty and fit for life. And the fourth and final one is family. I'm gonna talk to you about family and how important it is for you as a first responder to be connected with your brothers and your sisters so that you can win more in life and your city can win more as well. So again, this is Coach JC with Fit First Responders, and those are your 4 S to be fit for duty and fit for life.